Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Naples. We are pleased to show you some of the most beautiful things you are going to visit during your time in this city. Your ramble will start along Via Caracciolo, also called Lungomare Liberato, where you can admire luxury hotels and buildings, and on the seaside Castel dell'Ovo, the oldest of the four castles of Naples. Walking in streets, you get into the heart of the city, that you can consider an open museum for the presence everywhere of great examples of art. First of all, Piazza San Domenico Maggiore, Piazza del Gesù with its characteristic front, and the Church of Santa Chiara with its famous cloister. In the upper side of Naples, you can also appreciate the fabulous panorama of Naples, and we assure you leave there a piece of your heart. Vomero with the Castel Sant'Elmo and the Certosa of San Martino. When you'll come back in the lower side, you cannot forget to visit the Royal Palace with Piazza Plebiscito and the San Carlo Theatre, the oldest opera house in Europe, opened in 1737. At the end, if you will be a little bit hungry, we suggest you to taste a great pizza and some of our typical desserts. What are you waiting for? Go outside and enjoy Naples!